Philip Dixon's now had over 2 days to analyze the ruin.
This is the remains of a wall.